guys, Patch back here again. Oh, it's RPC. Today we celebrate 5 years. Millions and millions of video hours watched. We only found that out recently. Yeah, we're heading out to Toker. Some really nice bits. Really shows how far we've come along. So getting ready for the lads to head out there now. I'm a single crew right now. Collecting my partner Tommy there in a while. But we're going to get ready and head out. I'm actually dropping off prisoner. I was just inside here because I have no cells in Carrigaline, so I have to head back up. Don't forget, like, I'm subscribed. If you'd like to see something, say it below. If you want to join us, irishesrpc.com.
Control to Delta Delta 131.
User joined your channel.
Control Delta Delta 131. Delta Delta 131. Go ahead.
Yeah, Delta Delta 131. Patrick, there's just a call in there from a motorist saying that there's a car travelling on the wrong direction on the N28 heading towards the city there at 9391.
Roger, control in Toker there heading towards.
Control, control, Delta Delta 131.
Go ahead, control.
Yeah, 131. Just an update there for yourself. We're after getting calls in, multiple calls in from motorists saying that the truck is after jackknife and there's a serious collision between a truck and a car there on the N28 there.
Roger, control, they had 10 seconds out. Control, control. Delta, Delta 131131. Be advised here, I have a bus, bus air and bus after crashing into a trailer, a gasoline trailer, an oil trailer by the looks of it. Stand by there, control, just arrived on scene. Got urgent requirement of fire, ambulance service and guards towards, please.
All received, Delta 131. I'll try to get as many units, guard units as I can for you.
Control, control, Delta Delta 131. Be advised, we have a large explosion here of the trailer. Large explosion of the trailer.
Roger, Delta 131. Any available units on the Delta Delta, in the Delta Delta district there, lads, and in the hub, if you can make way there to on the N28 there, 9391 there.
Delta Tango 121.
Go ahead, Delta Tango 121.
I understand Tokyo Guard Station there at the moment. Would you like me to head to that collision? I just heard something about it.
Yeah, Roger there, Tango 121. The latest we've had is that there was a car going the wrong way down the N28 and there seems to be a serious collision between a truck and a car. The latest we've had is the truck is jackknifed.
Delta Delta 131, Delta Delta 131 control. Be advised here. The bus is teetering off the edge of the overpass right now. Can't get any closer to see if the driver's inside in this. Can I get fire service towards urgently there, please?
Yeah, Roger, Patrick, we're literally just getting in contact there with fire control.
Delta Tango 121, you can show me head towards that.
Roger, Tango 121.
I'll be there in about 3 minutes.
Any available units, please make way.
Delta Delta 105 is making way as well.
Control, control, Delta, Delta, 131, 131. Be advised, we have a car involved in this as well. It has exploded on impact. Fuel is leaking from the tanker, and a strong smell of petrol here. Received.
Leaking petrol there.
Yeah, Roger, Roger.
Roger.
Hey, can you hear me?
Control, control, Delta, Delta, 151.
151.
Who's there?
Yeah, yeah, let's show us on the right
my
there.
My name's Patrick.
Roger.
Stay there. Yeah, how are you feeling? You okay?
Jesus Christ, me fucking head.
I know. Just stay there, right?
Hey.
Any units coming towards here, use the slip.
Delta Tango 121 at 10.
Louis, can you get this close down?
Yeah.
Charlie Oscar,
everyone off.
Yeah, please.
Charlie Oscar Tango 1 control.
Let's go.
Just got dispatch call out there, but not seeing any MDT yet. Can you just confirm call address there, over?
Charlie Oscar Tango 1. Yeah, Dave. Location there is 9391 there on the N28 there. Truck versus car RTA. The latest reports we've had there is that there is
we can't bring them down here. The bus is teetering as well, so please close.
Okay, yeah, that's cool. Yeah,
all received there. Charlie Oscar, one and
stop traffic here.
1-2 Bravo, 1-9 Tango, 1-1 Wilton.
Stephen there.
Charlie Oscar, 1-1 Alpha, 1-3 1-2 Bravo. Charlie Oscar,
meet me anywhere.
Tango 1. Making way to scene. Message received. Control it.
Is that you and the Tucson there?
Yeah, that's myself. Yeah.
Right, we can't send the traffic over. We have to completely close it. Can you head up to the last junction? Close off the entire motorway. Just you see the bus there. It's going to petering over.
Louis.
Yeah,
Louis. Louis. If we can just keep them all closed here at the moment, right? Can we get someone up to the other side of the road to stop them coming up this way as well? Close southbound as well.
Yeah, cool.
Can I have someone here? Is there any members available there?
Yeah, I'll send the lads in. Yeah. I'll send Stephen up on the van here. Liam, will you just run down to Patrick, give him a hand?
Yeah, no bother.
Louis, come here for a sec.
Is Stephen there as well?
Stephen is there, yeah.
Yeah, Stephen.
There's two rows that need to be closed in this lane. All the way back up. There's no way of getting cars off until we close off two more. There's an on-ramp that needs to be closed off, and then the motorway itself, so we can actually turn
if
people off.
If you close off the on-ramp coming in from Douglas,
Liam, will you talk to this driver and see what his story is? Is he alright?
Turn cars around coming in from the M40, because we only have yourself for that, and as soon as I have someone, I'll send them down, alright?
Right.
So cars coming from the M40, just turn them around and close the on-ramp and turn cars around from there, right?
Brand Norris, right.
Send people down so they can.
Dad, you see me? I'm just down here. Hello.
Oh, please,
you're after moving there.
Yeah, it's unstable. I'll just back up a little bit. Sir.
Yeah.
Are you all right?
I think I'm fine.
Sir, can you hear me? Hello. Can you hear me? Hello.
User joined your channel.
Louis.
No. Oh.
User left.
Sorry, can you hear me? Sorry, can you hear me? Control, control, Delta, Delta. 131, Delta, Delta, 131. Be advised, I have an unresponsive male in the petrol tanker.
Delta Delta 131 are received. We'll get in touch with NAS for you there now.
Roger, can we get to maybe two ambulances towards this? We have at least two people trapped. We also have a car burnt with an inch's life as well, so.
Thank you.
Anyone there, lads, can help me with disclose to the scene, if you don't mind.
You just give me 2 minutes, Pat, and I'll come down to you. I'll just help Louis.
Hey, David. Hey,
Patrick. What's the story? Can you walk me to the scene?
I attended here. The trailer has already exploded. It's leaking oil currently. The driver of the trailer is unresponsive as well. He is teetering towards the edge. The bus is completely unstable. Again, the person is inside and awake and aware, but it is a really sore head, he said.
Okay.
Dave, we also have here a car that was supposed that we think involved that was traveling the wrong way down the N28, which was the scene we got reports of the first. So there's no one in this, and it has been damaged in the explosion. I don't see anything inside in the car, so he could be anywhere. He could be ejected anywhere.
Okay.
So if you're happy, I'm leaving this scene to you, but we're going to try and go look for this guy.
Yeah, no worries. Patrick, leave us know if you need help. We'll get cracking with these.
Perfect.
Driver, in the truck, if you can hear me, stay
Was moved to your channel. Hey man,
how are you, Pat?
We have a missing driver. See this here, Stephen, right?
Yeah.
Control 2. We have Delta 131.
We have a missing driver for this vehicle. So I don't know, was he ejected or where did he go?
Okay.
So when we have enough units on scene, can we get a search on this? The driver of this truck here as well, right?
Yeah.
If you wanted to stay around here while David's working on it, he's unresponsive. He hasn't responded to me since I arrived in the scene.
No problem.
Cheers, man. Thank you.
You want me to do now?
Yeah. Will you stay with the? Let's go. All guards there, lads.
Control. Charlie 6-3.
In 6-3.
Pulse check on my reg. Really good.
Guards to Inc 2 there, lads. Inc 2.
6-3. Go ahead with details there. User joined your
channel. Roger, control 171 Golf 304.
User was moved to your channel. Control to Charlie 63.
Yeah, go ahead, Joe.
Yeah, 6-3, I've done a pulse check. Yes, Dean, pulse check done on a 171.
Roger, I have two lads from way down the motorway here, completely closed from the two entrances on. So we've no traffic. Any of the traffic that was here just got a U-turn here, that's why that lane closed off here.
Okay.
Is that all okay?
We're going to have to close this up, so I'd nearly bring the lads back up here and close that up. Try to get someone else to close that. So just close this whole thing off. Do you know? Do we have any free members?
Don't think so, no. Or even I could put your car, see the on-ramp there even, I could just park your car, a load of clones, road closed, just leave it
there
maybe.
Because this scene, this is explosive here, so
yeah.
see down here, so it's leaking across here, so we need to just completely close this off.
Well, I might do that with your car just because...
This could be a fatal scene, so I have, as a first on scene, I can't move my car.
Oh no, that's no problem. So, I'll send someone up. I'll get someone to sort it, or I'll make a phone call, or I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, 2 seconds. Control 901. Control 901. Charlie 901.
Yeah, go ahead, 901.
Yeah, Joe. Any chance of any available units? Any resources at all there, please? That we can get to assist with this there, please.
Yeah, Roger, Pat, let's see what I can do. Probably might be able to string Gardery's RC there. I've just been in touch with NAS control for you. The nearest ambulance, they've said, is about 35 to 40 minutes away there. Over.
Roger.
Right, I need two, just having a look on my phone at the maps there. So we need two cars, one for the on-ramp just here, so even I can bring my car down or something, because there is no traffic needing to be turned around anymore.
Yeah.
And then another one up at the petrol station, and there's a way to do,
but even
way to send traffic the other side
there. See if we, Louis, even if, see where the red car is coming up here now, right? Even if you stopped all the cars coming there and bring them down and under, that's grand.
Is that, are they okay to go under?
Yeah, they're okay to go under here. So it's just this area here, so.
Right,
I can give you a hand.
I'll fly down in the Ranger, right?
Yeah.
I'll just fly down this off ramp here and back up in the Ranger.
Yeah.
And I'll leave it there then, so just millions of pounds out.
Zero 02 to Charlie 901.
Go ahead, control.
Pat, just Joe here. I've just come free and available there off a call. I'll make way down to yourself now.
Roger. Cheers, Joe. Thank you. Control to any units there on scene, any update there, lads, on the patients, anything?
Stephen, the Pat, direct.
Go ahead, Steve.
Yeah, Pat, no change in this mail. Still unresponsive, but he still has a pulse there. Just waiting for the lads to clear the area before they get new.
Roger.
You were moved.
Jeez.
This is where I get layers, right?
Right.
Actually, I'm just gonna put this cover around you, okay?
Liam, Patrick to Liam.
Yeah, go ahead there, Pat.
Liam, can you clear the carriage there to the southbound carriage, please? Please,
clear all the carriage. From control, go ahead and get your message over.
Charlie Oscar, Tango 1-2, control.
Just
an informative message there for this call. We have currently two casualties, one driver of a bus and one unconscious male driver of a truck. Trying to extricate bus driver at the moment. Can you give me an ETA for the ambulance service for this scene? Over.
Charlie Oscar, Tango 1 from control. Roger, with the latest we've had from the NAS there, Dave, is that the nearest available unit is about 35 minutes out there.
Roger, that lets we could get the rush on them, or even a response car to us as soon as possible. Brilliant. Just concerned about this unconscious male in the truck here.
Have any pain?
Yeah, Tango 1 now has in there, Dave. Call straight back into NAS there and see if they can free up any resources.
Roger that, all received, Charlie Oscar, Tango 1 out.
User joined your channel.
Hey, Louis, yeah, I'm gonna head down to, I believe Louis down there, I'll fly down to him.
Nice one.
Cool.
Nice
no water.
David, you how's the patients doing?
You were moved.
David, how's the patients doing?
Unconscious male in the truck. Sharon is just assessing him now. Shane is working on extricating the bus driver. NASA's 35 minutes out, so we're doing the best we can here.
Yeah, I know. It's difficult.
Are you able to stand up? Or?
Are you getting more resources?
Oh,
yourself,
yeah,
yeah.
We should be.
Right now.
I'll help you up, Jeremy.
But we'll see how we go. We might need more manpower depending on how the truck patient is. We've cooled down the tanker trailer as well because it was giving off vapor.
Grab
then
my hand there.
The thermal camera.
Well, okay,
grab my hand
there. Thank you very much.
Oh,
Jesus,
no.
Thank you.
Okay. Right, we're good. You okay, to
okay,
I'll help you
leave,
over
leave you off with, with that.
Grand. Neil, follow me
how's
over
he
here.
Doing, Shane?
Yeah. He's grand. He has a small cut in the eyebrow, but he should be okay.
You were moved.
Patch to Liam.
Go ahead there, Patch.
Yeah, will you just stand by the van there? I'm just going to run down to the lads there and see how bad things are down here.
Yeah, no matter.
User joined your channel.
Sierra 166 to
radio's
patrol.
Radio's on.
Go ahead there, Romy, Sierra 166.
For me, Sierra 166, come.
Go ahead there, 166.
Yeah, lads, we're just come available there. Heard there's an RTC ongoing if you need a hand up there.
Yeah, 166, quite a serious RTC there. I believe it's 9391, just the slip exit off the N28 from Carrigaline.
Roger, yeah, we'll be there in 25 and 10 minutes.
Roger, Romy Sierra 166.
Louis.
How's it looking at the moment, Pat?
Well, waiting for everybody to clear it. It looks like that there's quite a bit of work for the lads here. The driver or in the passenger seat or in the truck seems to be the worst injured, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
We're so tight for resources, like.
I know, yeah.
Patrick.
Yeah.
We've smoke there coming from the end of the truck. Back everyone off. Everyone off the scene. We just have to rapidly extract this patient here.
Alright. Lads,
User left your
Gary,
channel.
Gotta remember, stay away. Clear back to the vans there, lads.
Do you want to see if... Because... How serious are the injuries and stuff?
Well... He your man wasn't talking to me. Was he talking to you, Stephen?
Not a word.
Yeah, see? So, right. Like, to be honest, I think he's not in a good place. The other driver seems to be alright. He seems to be walking wounded, like, you know?
Yeah. You might request, forensic collision down, so?
Well, once we have, it's going to be a forensic collision investigation, like, but... It's likely to be fatal if this explodes as well, like, so.
Yeah.
Until the fire service sends over the scene, we can't do too much, like.
Oh, no, I know, yeah, just because I know they tend to take their time getting places, so.
There's no one on call tonight either, so this is going to be closed tonight.
Yep.
So. So it's up for resources then as well, like, so.
Yeah, so yeah, at the moment there's a car down at.
Joe's down below, is he?
No, no, I'm.
Joe, you're here.
Up with me. So we have the MA closed, they go off.
The N28, yeah.
Sorry?
N28 is closed southbound, so they're coming off the back exit and going up the on ramp, so that's grand.
Yeah, they're going into Carrigaline then,
yeah,
or wherever.
On. Yeah.
Then. MA is closed, they can either just head off and into Douglas or onto the N8 then. There's two ways they can go up on it because there's two entrances from up there.
Okay, so right, we can't do too much now until the fire service tells us what's going on, like, really.
Yeah.
Do we still have lads down below at another junction, do we?
Yeah, Cannon is down at one. There might be a few more traffic cars on the way, maybe, if he can head available or spin back to here or something like that.
Yeah, maybe let's see what resources we have, because we currently no resources out and about, so we want to get Callan to come up here.
I'll ring my sergeant and see who's on checkpoints or something around the city and just get
see
over.
If there's another Tango unit available anyway.
Yeah,
do that. Because we are going to have to free up units in time to come, like, you know. Joe, what resources do you have available to you? Not much, I guarantee.
No, nothing at all. I've got a call. There's pretty. I was told there's nothing out at the moment. In the whole of the, well,
in the Toker
area, yeah. And then I think I heard there was. I was going to say we could use, even go so far down as Passage West and things like that, but I believe.
They were in the station when I left on that call, so are they still dealing with a prisoner, or what are they doing?
Yeah, that's the last I heard anyway. Yeah. Seems to be very
If the fire service can clear this, right, and make it safe that we can send cars down this direction, right, we can keep two units here. And there's interchange, you know?
Yeah. Charlie Oscar Tango 1 from control, go ahead with your message, over.
Charlie Oscar Tango 1 to control. Just status message there, both patients now extracted from the vehicles. We have one patient that's currently unconscious, possibly critical. Any update on the ambulance service there, over?
Oscar Tango 1 from control. Dave, I have been in contact with NAS. There unfortunately isn't any free resource there at all. I'll try and ask again for you there now, but the last update we had as of 5 minutes ago was that there still is nothing available, and unfortunately the nearest ambulance, I believe, is 25 minutes away.
Okay, that's all received there. Patient is now receiving CPR, so that would be an urgent call. I don't know. Just
do you want to just pull in behind my ranger?
Yeah, ambulance as soon as possible. Over.
Yeah.
Charlie Oscar Tango from control. All received.
The traffic tube zone went down. He relieved Colin, so Colin just came up here.
Okay. Okay, we
whatever you want to do with them, just out.
Well, we also have lots of CPR going on at the moment, so.
Do they need a hand?
I leave the lads there at the moment anyway. It's gonna be a serious collision. We can't free anyone up, really. Do you know?
Yeah.
Because once they say we can open this road, I'm happy to open this road. But David,
Patrick, we have the driver out there of the truck, but he's in cardiac arrest. Ambulance service say there's nothing coming, so kind of at a loss as to what to do, because there's absolutely no resources available at all. The bus driver is out. Walking wounded, pretty much, yeah. So he's available for you to chat to or to drop somewhere if needs be. But we need an ambulance, realistically.
Yeah. Let's see what we can do. Steve?
Yep.
Will you talk to the driver of the bus?
Yeah, I'll go have a chat with him.
Get a statement.
You know what we'll do, actually, Patrick? I'll send him down here to you.
Yeah.
Because there's a seat, a working CPR there, so.
Maybe take him into the back of the car.
Yeah, not a bother.
So what happens if the car went the wrong way and then this
it was reported that the car going the wrong way up the N28, the N28 southbound on the northbound bore, and next minute I heard a large crash with a truck. Then I come on scene and I see all of this, like, you know, so
yeah,
it's
at least the main thing is so is everything shut down for the time being, so
yeah. Let's see. What we're going to, no ambulance service, like
there's none
available.
What?
None. No resources.
Ah, surely.
No, nothing available.
Oh my god. You can get another fire crew down, maybe, or.
Well, you can't transport the fire engine.
Huh? Not yet. No, but yeah, the thing you need and a bit of more manpower, like, you know.
User left your channel. There's not a whole pilots we can do here other than keep it closed.
User left your channel.
Do we have any resources we could free up? Cal, are you single crewed? Sure.
Huh?
Is Callan single crewed or?
I believe, I'm not too certain, I think he is.
Oh yeah, Douglas.
Yeah.
Do we start relieving some resources and just keeping it closed with myself and Louis' vehicle?
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
We need to
free up Liam and Cal at the moment,
idea. The van and that, and just try.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah, at least have a couple of mobile.
Yeah. Cheers.
I'm doing anything. User joined
your channel. Hey, lads.
Sorry. Look. I have to put a jacket on me now.
There's literally nothing we can do here. Like, we're just spare.
What is it? We're just waiting on the ambulance, is it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a
ball. Lord.
How long do we wait until we hypothetically have to bring someone somewhere ourselves?
We can't. Can't, like.
Yeah.
Choke, Delta 101.
101.
Choke, a pulse on a person's chest.
Quite the predicament.
User left your channel. I think, We need to do some investigations anyway. Bus area needs to be called, Louis, so might start with that, just inform them that one of the buses has been involved in an accident. The driver seems to be walking wounded anyway, so he may have done it himself, like, but I don't know, Joe. I'll try and clear up some units here as well, lads, because we're fairly screwed. So the call's pending and everything.
Well, this road is closed and the other traffic cars will keep it closed, so The van and the Tucson's can... Whatever you think, like, but...
Yeah, I definitely think... see how this driver is, and if he's... If he's okay, he can be taken off the road. Cal, are you okay to head back out?
Yeah, there's no worries, huh?
Yeah, because... We're just all standing here, like...
Yeah, we're all stretched for resources as well, anyway, so... I can head back out, yeah.
Yeah, is Liam around?
Well, I think he's around the van. Sec.
Yeah, I'd say we get them back and try our best. Then
fire's nice. Everything seems to
be. Liam, Hatch, come on to there. Just come around here for a sec.
Hey, Liam.
How well? What's up?
Well, we're all standing here, and there's nothing we can do really. Only the scenes are now. Prepared and all that, like, so literally I think we, yourself and Cal can go free and try and tackle the other calls that are ongoing, and we might just
User
myself and Louis might just stay on scene then.
Yeah, no ambulance coming over.
Well, we're still waiting. Still.
Should we need, is there only the one ambulance we need, huh?
Yeah, it's only one ambulance.
Alright,
so what's this?
Sounds a bit like that.
Sounds like an answer anyway, hopefully. Yeah, that definitely has to be them.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Fuck's sake.
It is you here. Oh, there's an ambulance.
No, there's Nas.
Because that's great now, lads. Right, so I'll head away, is this?
Yeah, Joe, you're happy with that, yeah?
Yep, all perfect, yeah.
Liam and Cal heading. Once David says anything, then we can open this road if we can, and we can just use two cars to open it and just have a laneway off, and we're gonna be here for hours. There's no twist about it.
Is it alright if I drive down the slip road on my way out, or would I just go back?
Oh yeah. You're grand there.
It's
now.
Safe, like.
Yeah.
You know, I don't want the bus.
A bus hitting
on top.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wouldn't want a bus hit me either, lads. Right. Once the bus and the van move, Louis, we get some cones out there.
Hello.
Hey, Jack.
Sorry, what's it there, fam?
We get a proper road closure.
Yeah, have a good one, Joe.
Jack, will you move up your Jeep up to where behind the Tango the fire chief, please. Just that we get a proper closure in here. Beg, borrow, and stealing right now for everything. Perfect.
There won't be anyone coming down because any entrances are blocked off.
We have to open this road soon. And you know, like if we can, like what I think we should have here is. If you take them cones, right, and have the closure from up here all the way down. Who owns them cones, Louis?
Sorry?
Who owns them cones?
They came from my truck, I think. I got them up now.
Can I borrow some cones? Joe, do you have cones in your car?
User left your channel. User joined your channel. We're running against them there now. User
left. You bring your it up channel. Here anyway.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah. My 40's all the way over there. It's on the other car because I came around in Louis' Jeep there.
Oh yeah.
Actually, I might check the boot of this too. So it might be a couple here.
Well, Jack.
Papa, how are you?
I'm alright. Right, we have
there's problem with resources here, isn't
there? Oh,
when they're sending me up here, you know that there's a
I know it's really bad, really really bad. We have okay. So what happened here
User
was
joined your channel.
Hey, how are you?
You were moved.
Hey, how are you?
Yeah, we've a critically ill patient there, need to get to hospital kind of as soon as possible. Any chance we could get
an escort
in?
Yeah, no bothers. Give me 2 minutes there.
Perfect.
I need an escort vehicle, lads.
Check on the truck.
Okay.
Lads, I need an escort vehicle.
Just change channel.
You were moved.
Lads, I need an escort vehicle there. Anyone to escort an ambulance?
Yeah.
Wherever you think is best.
We have.
I know, well, you can't move your car.
I can't.
Steven's using his car.
I don't mind, I'll spin around and get
well,
you.
Yeah, please.
Cool.
Thank you, Captain McCollins there, Joe, will you?
Huh?
Thank you, Captain McCollins.
Yeah, sure, yeah.
He's going to take him out here. It would just move this car there. Dean can move that car, Stephen.
You were moved. You were moved.
Just 2 seconds there now. We're going to get you an escort car.
Yeah, no problem.
You going to come up through here, yeah?
Yeah.
This side, yeah, no matters.
You are moved.
Will you get Stephen to move his car there, please?
Joe to Patrick there.
You were moved.
Go ahead, Joe. Go ahead, Joe.
You were moved.
Go ahead, Joe. Literally
be around 10 seconds there, Patrick.
Yeah, they're going to go the southbound in anyway, Joe. Going to go to the southbound in.
Alright, perfect, yeah.
There you go, now there's a patrol car for you.
Perfect. We're going to CUH as soon as.
Be advised, Joe, he's going to CUH. He's going to CUH.
Yeah, roger, thanks, Pat.
Right. Okay. Once the fire service has handed this over, Louis, it's potentially fatal, like, so it's road closure in place. Jack, do you want to walk the scene with me as well with Louis?
Okay.
So car heading down the N28 was dealing with cover reports of a car going southbound and northbound bore on the N28 towards the city. Then reports of a crash with a truck. When I arrived on scene, there was I saw the bus, right, with a male inside in it. Then this was on fire and also spilling loads of fuel all over the place. It did explode, so there was an explosion. Then we had this vehicle here, which we're still missing a male from. So a male or female, I don't know who it is. There was no reports. Cursory search of looking for a body and all that hasn't set anything up or found anything, I should say. So we're still awaiting more updates. I haven't requested dogs yet, so I'm going to request dogs. But we
know where this car came from. As in, how long was it on the?
Within seconds of us getting the call in, we had reports that it was crashed.
User left your channel.
So,
not long. I'm gonna guess so.
Yeah, like it's a busy road. Like he came up against two of these.
Yeah.
What could he do? Like, you know.
You're not gonna win against a truck and a bus, like.
Yeah. Yeah, they're still too hot to go near. Like, you see it burned the road and everything there. You can see that there. Like,
user joined your channel.
Joe, Patrick there.
Go ahead, Joe.
Yeah, Patrick. I'm after scouring the ambulance back to see how he's there. I'll be back on scene in about 10 minutes there.
Roger. Jack, would you do a favor and go and look around and see if you could see anyone sneak around the place renting? Around this area, just search as many places.
Yeah, sure.
Take it, take
what am I looking for?
Well, you're looking for a male, or someone walking away, someone in the bushes renting a dab. We're gonna have to go do a search, like. You know?
They'll definitely be injured anyways.
Oh god, yeah,
I was thinking, yeah, so.
Like, we were gonna.
Can't go far.
Yeah. I'm gonna search down around this area here.
We don't have any idea of a description or anything.
No, though. No, nothing. Don't even know male or female, so.
Have you checked the RO of the car?
No. Haven't.
Would that be a good start?
Well.
At least then we know if we're looking for a male or a female.
Well, I could get near the car, so.
Is it a
reg plate there? I'll have a look for you now.
I'm gonna search the ditches here.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Hey, Steven.
Joe, have you seen Pat anywhere?
No, he's just come back. No idea.
No.
Ah. Have you been?
Patrick to Steven.
Go ahead, Pat.
Yeah, I'm under the bridge there searching for the lad that could be in the car.
I called that in earlier, Pat. The car comes back stolen there, so the owner of the car actually wasn't in the car at the time.
Oh, right, okay.
Unfortunately.
Yeah.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Patrick to Louis.
Thanks, Louis.
Patrick.
Yeah, Louis.
According to my phone, the reg plate of that car does not exist.
Yeah, Stephen just told me there it's stolen.
Stolen, okay.
Yeah, and the RO isn't the person. It must be one that's gone into the scrapyard and just been whatever happened there. I don't know. Do we have any update on scene? We're searching here for the male in that vehicle. He has to be injured. Like, he has to be. There's no two ways about it. Like,
absolutely. I'll talk to the firefighters and see. Any update from yourselves, anyways, on the story?
Thank
you. Was it bad?
Anything, Jack?
Negative. I'm just slowly moving down the motorway there, just trying to have a look. I'm currently on the southbound carriageway, but I can't see anything really here.
Yeah, I'm looking at all the areas here and all this.
The only thing is the further you get near to the city, there's a railway line that's kind of on a, I don't know how to describe it, but if like potentially up there, but it's very hard to tell, and to do so safely is next to impossible. So I just keep hanging around. I'm going to go back up the north, bring carriageway back towards the incident now and have a look on that side. But I'm not seeing a whole pile. There's no even footmarks or anything, no real signs of life at all.
Yeah.
Well,
it's car stolen, isn't it, so.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, car stolen.
Fucking hell. You think it's not malicious then, isn't
it? Well, wait, what the fuck is he driving down the wrong way, like? So, coming against the bus and...
How recently is the car stolen?
Huh?
How recently was the car stolen?
I don't know. No, there's like no founder, like, do you know? And
there's no valuables in the car or anything, was there? There's no burglaries or...
robberies
or anything reported recently, no?
Not that I'm aware of. But okay. The lads, I'm stuck here, like, so there could be other calls, you know. I'm gonna go talk to Joe there and see what the story is.
Just have a look. I don't know if it's worth calling control and asking, see if there's any burglaries or robberies or anything. Just any sort of a clue, any information could be the piece of the puzzle, you know.
Yeah, that's true. User left your channel.
Patrick.
User hey. Joined
your channel. I let the man fill in himself, but basically
Joe.
The.
Hey, pal.
Yeah, no, yeah, the bring Joe over as well.
Hey, Davis. Hey, yeah, basically just explain to Louis, like, the situation is that we're currently stabilising the trailer, the bus, and the truck.
All right, lads! Get in there. See over there, that overpass, do you see that? Either an animal or someone, do you see right over there?
Where?
Over there by the second beam, see where the metal structure part of the overpass is for the track.
Take the I'll deep show you.
I can see it.
Jack towards my location there, please. Possible person. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sir.
Oh, fuck.
Sir, can you hear me?
Yeah.
There are a lot of
cars. Robert, are
you? Yeah.
All right, okay. We're going to get you some help now, right?
Okay, yeah.
How long have you been here?
392.
I don't know.
I can't pass here.
Yeah, that's what lets you take over there.
How did you get down here? Were you ejected? Did you walk off?
Fucking hell.
I walked down.
It was
I broke down, I think.
You broke down or the car broke down?
I think the car broke down.
The 101.
Okay, no matter. Sharon, you keep assessed there. I'm going to go off and get the med bag.
Okay. Have you hurt yourself anywhere? But see how.
To steal it there.
User
joined your channel. Can you get is Cal busy? No.
No.
Will you get him to spin back down?
Of course.
Yeah. I want you both on scene. Can we get him down here like on blues now? We need to lift this guy 100%. Do you know?
Mhm.
Yeah. Just get. Don't call him the radio. Just call him now.
Not gonna be comfy, okay? It's not meant to. Okay, it's gonna stabilize your neck. Right, if you hurt yourself anywhere, is anywhere else that's hurting?
Hey, Joe.
No, I'm alright.
Yappa.
2 seconds.
You were moved. User joined your channel.
The, isn't this.
User joined your channel.
Isn't this, like, freaking absolute nuts? This fella is down here, which he wasn't down here when I passed. He fucking wasn't, like. I walked
it
down there.
It must have crawled out of somewhere, something. Maybe
he was
in a bush.
He must have been hiding there. Like, he had.
Yeah, he was hiding.
He was hiding, you know?
Will I get a van down? Well, does he need an ambulance?
Well, we don't know yet, like, he's been checked over, like, you know, but...
Yeah.
Like, realistically, if he does need an ambulance, we're...
Arresting him and guarding him back. Or
That's why I said, Joe, I said get Cal back here, right?
Yeah,
because he's going to have to be escorted anyway.
Yeah.
Whatever the story is there.
Yeah, perfect, yeah. No, 100%.
And if not, we'll get a van now.
Yeah. I'd near take him. Actually, fucking nearly take him in the van.
Fella's lucky to be alive, to be honest.
The car fucking exploded. He must have exploded afterwards when he was there, like, you know?
He was your man in the...
In the car.
Whatever the
Civic. The Civic. Yeah, Civic club. But, like... How is he alive?
It's three vehicles, is it?
I'm gonna head back up to the road, Patrick.
Yeah.
I think there's one person up there maybe, so I'm just gonna head up and...
Oh, yeah.
That's on. And...
Yeah, Louis, are you lifting him as a road police member, yeah?
I can do it.
Yeah. Just
shout down and I'll spin down and do the honors.
We'll cut everything off now.
Rather than interrupting the lads there, so let me know when you want
Charlie
to...
Charlie Oscar, go Tango on. 1 from patrol, go ahead with your message, over.
User left your channel. You were moved.
Charlie Oscar, Tango 1 from control, go ahead with your message, over.
Charlie Oscar, Tango 1 to control.
User joined your channel.
Another patient located here on scene, going to require another ambulance, over.
Charlie Oscar, Tango 1 from control.
All
received. We're getting in contact with the National Ambulance Service control out.
You were moved. User joined
user
your channel.
Was moved to your
hey,
channel.
Cal.
Hey, Cal.
Yeah, alright, I'm sorry.
This fella. Found him here, right?
Aye.
I did an area search here, and he didn't. Yeah, I didn't see him, so he must have been hiding, right? Now he's been required in an ambulance, but he's definitely from that car above.
Right, okay.
Joe, you saw that there's a car by the truck.
I've never got out. I actually haven't had a full glance for nearly at the scene.
Yeah.
I'll go up and I'll have a quick look.
It's the car that was going the wrong way and the call earlier.
Yeah, oh right, yeah.
It's kind of perfectly hidden. So Cal, I just need another member here to watch him, and we need to, like, he might be playing a martyr right now, like, but...
Yeah, no worries, yeah.
You know.
So he was ejected out of the car or something?
Well, no, he said he crawled, his car broke down.
Right.
But, like, no one crawls out of the car and... is here, like, you know.
Yeah, and ends up here. Yeah, it just doesn't add up. It's a bit of a strange one, alright.
Hopefully your man has gone to the hospital's alright, like.
Well, yeah, it's in
the way he's
touch
fucking,
and go, like.
Yeah, it's critical condition.
I had an early night last night, Joe. Dealing with this today.
Oh.
Fuck, this is actually... We need to seal this off. This is part of the accident, so all this road needs to be sealed off. This area, all
right.
Tape in around here.
Yeah, I can... I'd say the best thing to do would probably be get
Charlie 901 direct.
Go ahead, Jack.
Yeah, power, but sorry, just a minute, could you come back down to this mail here, please, just for quick chat? And will you bring the back test switch as well?
Cool.
Needs it there to make sure you're okay.
No, I want to take it off.
You were moved.
Cal, do you have a breathalyzer?
Yeah, give us 1 second there.
Herald, stop you from walking there.
I want to take it off.
Patrick.
Okay, but you're not listening. No.
Just chatting to Dave there, right? Supposedly there's quite a strong smell of alcohol after this gentleman's breath.
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, I don't know.
There you go, Patch, there.
Did you want to tell you could...
Leave it on.
Hang on a minute. Don't go over yet.
You have to leave that on now, pal, or you could do yourself more serious injuries, okay?
I'm fine, I'm good.
Other than that, there's
no leave this on now for us, alright?
No other injuries.
Trust us, it's for your benefit that you're leaving it on, okay?
User left. So it is literally just, those reckons is the, literally is just sprained ankle. And he reckons to be off sound mind to complete a breath test, so they seem to be having a little bit of trouble with him there at the moment, but once they got that sorted.
Cal, I'm going to leave Cal and Joe do it because I was the first on scene.
Sure. Well, I'm going to get their advice now in terms of what's actually going to need to happen, who can be responsible for him at this point onwards, but obviously we just need to get the breath test and get that.
If not, we just have to get a blood test at the hospital.
Yeah. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, no, sounds good.
I'm going to. We're all in the opinion, lads, that this is the driver from our off the car, correct?
Well, I mean, the evidence would suggest so, but I mean, there's no smoking gun here, really, is there?
We're just going to get DNA.
I'd like to be across here, guys.
Yeah,
I just overheard the conversation, so he admitted there to one of my firefighters that he parked his car in the hard shoulder above and walked down here after the accident.
There's our smoking gun.
After the accident, he did it. So he was out of the car before it blew up.
That's my understanding. I mean, you'd have to talk to him yourselves.
Yeah.
But, you know.
Did he say why?
It doesn't add, his story doesn't add up. Like, he says he broke down.
It's not a smoking gun, but it's closer.
He puts himself at the scene. So,
well, that's what I'm saying, but you know. So, but anyway, if he's drunk as well, then we'll deal with that as we need to deal with it. So I think the best thing, Dave, are you happy enough for us to potentially take a breath test from him there?
Yeah, I'm happy. We're waiting on an ambulance to come, but I mean, the only reason the ambulance is coming is because he, you know, he definitely has a lot of bruising and he seems to have an injured ankle. So,
David, do you think we could take him to hospital in a van?
That's your call. I mean, if you want to do that, that's your decision. I mean, there's nothing, you know, I mean, I put this way, if he was a relation of mine and I wanted to bring him to hospital, I'd be putting him into a care.
Okay.
Alright, okay. But, you know, it'd be that's your decision to make.
Yeah. Well, lads, collective decision.
Not collective, I think it's your choice, really, like, you're the experts. I think that the priority here is just trying to secure whatever evidence we can at this point.
Cal,
so.
Will you breathalyze him?
I'm gonna take this off. Take this collar off. Fuck off.
Whatever you're doing there, lad, let's say decide quickly.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take it off.
Come on.
Hey, calm down there. They're just trying to help. Alright, man?
I don't want any help. We're grand.
Have you any neck pain on anything?
No.
Okay, sir, listen to my colleague there now, okay? He's gonna have a little chat with you, okay?
Yeah.
Alright, sir, today we're gonna be performing a breathalyzer test on yourself, alright?
Uh-huh.
We're gonna be performing a breathalyzer on yourself, okay?
Yeah. Okay. Right, okay.
Sir, I'm now making lawful requirement under Section 9 of the Road Traffic Act 2010 to provide me with a specimen of your breath by exhaling into this apparatus, which is designed to indicate the. Indicate the presence of alcohol in your breath. I must advise that a failure or refusal to comply with this requirement is an offence under the Road Traffic Act and you may be liable on prosecution to a Class A fine or a term of imprisonment up to 6 months. Is that understandable, sir?
Yeah, that's grand, yeah.
You okay with that, yeah?
Yeah.
Perfect, right. Just give us 1 second now. Setting up the breathalyzer there now for yourself, just putting a clean head on it there, alright? Alright, sir, when you're ready, one long continuous breath. Continuously blow into this for around 10 to 15 seconds for me, please, alright?
Yeah.
Perfect. Whenever you're ready. Perfect, and just stop there now. So unfortunately that comes back to a fail, alright?
Huh?
Comes back as a fail.
Alright, okay, yeah.
Alright. Patrick, you see that yourself, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, not happy.
You were moved.
Control, control. Delta, delta. 313, 313.
Go ahead there, delta, delta, 331.
Control, control, delta, delta, 131, 131. Can we get a van there to 9392 there, one under drink driving?
Yeah, all received there. We'll get the van down to you now shortly. Control, control, control to road. Delta, delta, 105.
Go ahead there, control.
Yeah, lads, we get you making way there to 9392. Right. Just on the off to it there. On the N28 there. Just one prisoner there.
You're lifting me either way, Patrick.
Yeah, you can pull
take me in the back. Oh, yeah, in the van if you want, yeah.
Yeah, I just called the van there for you.
Perfect.
We take it to the hospital, but.
Of course.
Right.
You're under arrest now, Section 4 of the Road Traffic Act, alright? We're driving, alright? Is that understandable?
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Joe, you're okay with him there for a few minutes, yeah?
Yeah, perfect, yeah.
Just so you're aware as well, you're not obliged to say anything unless you wish to do so, but...
You were moved.
Patrick to Louis.
What?
Yeah, we have one under there, drink driving.
Lovely. Is there a van on the way?
Yeah, I requested it there.
Great.
I'm going to talk to the fire service there now about the rest of the scene. Can we free up? They were saying
that all their equipment is propping up the truck and the bus, and if they remove it, they'll fall. So either they might have to stay here or get replacements or something for their own stuff. But
We'll be here anyway, so I don't really mind this area. It's just the way we can open down below.
Yeah.
Does
he need? I assume he doesn't need an ambulance then.
No, well, we're going to self cater him back to the hospital. He's broken leg, broken ankle. Sorry, that's all. Okay. I don't know how he's not dead. Don't know how he's not dead.
Where are we going?
We brought to hospital.
I don't want to go to the hospital.
Davis.
Yeah.
I'm just on the way about running back down there now.
User joined your channel.
I just joined you in the other channel there. Just 2 seconds.
You were moved. User was moved to your channel.
The stability of the bus and the truck at the moment, right? I know you're stabilizing it currently.
Yeah.
Are we in a good position to open this slip road if we keep the other road closed? Obviously, it's still going closed.
Yeah, that should be fine. Like, our stabilizers won't go anywhere.
Yeah, so we're okay to do that.
Yeah.
Okay, you're a star. It's going to be here for probably about 2 to 5 hours. So, you're okay with either your equipment staying here or your appliance staying here? Are you okay with that?
What we'll do is,
I know Carrigaline is at a call.
We can't leave the appliances tied up for that long, so we might swap equipment out. Not like. Might call Carrigaline down and we'll get their equipment.
I know. I know they were supposed to be at another call, so I know you tended.
Look, we have spare equipment that we can use, so we can leave our stuff here and come out and collect it later.
Okay. We may need you back anyway for clean up the road and everything anyway. So
you can give us a shout so when you need us. All right.
Cool. All right. So cheers.
I'll start freeing up humans there.
You were moved. User left your channel.
Control, control, Delta, Delta, 131. Delta, Delta, 131.
Go ahead there, 131.
Yeah, just be advised there, Fire Service now have okayed the opening of the slip at the northbound N28. We have a full closure on the northbound carriageway, but it can be circumvented around the go the off slip. I'm going to keep myself and the tank unit here while we await for forensic collision investigation. Fire Service will still be here for time being as well. Be advised.
Same. Thank you.
Roger, Delta.
Once we have this fella lifted there, we can free up more units and just keep the two of us on scene.
Yeah, I'll receive many thanks, but
thanks for the support.
You looking for me there, Lindsay?
Yeah, just license to this guy. Is there anything to... You were moved.
You were moved. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed our 5-year patrol. Thanks to all the guys there. We're here tonight. Don't forget, like, subscribe. Like, to see something, say it below. Like, to join us, IrishESRPC.com. Check out our new website or our new logo as well. Keep following us on socials. Full week of videos coming up for Christmas and a really special patrol on Christmas Day. Have a great Christmas, and we'll see you in the new year. We'll be right back.